What's up, you guys? I'm back with another video, and today I'm going to be doing a YouTube video on Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. And actually, I got this game a few days ago, so I'm not in a very high level. I'm only on level 20, but I'm not going to be playing ranked, because I'm not the best at ranked. But these are all my operators. I have Ash, Thermite, Twitch, and Fuse, and IQ, and then I have Mute, Doc, and Jaeger. So I'm gonna play a match. I was gonna play rank, but nah, it's I play with when I'm playing online with my other friends, but I'm not gonna play ranked because I don't want to get like a really bad rank, even though I am gonna get it like as soon as that. But I'm not the best person you think at this game, so yeah, I'm gonna just play this. I have 4,454 renown, and yeah, I'm not. If you guys want a friend request me, I'll leave it down in the I forgot how it's called. I'll leave it down in the not in the comment section. You guys know what I mean. You guys probably do. If you guys don't, well then I'm sorry. But it's Daniel Medina and then that's it, Daniel Medina. And then I have a taxi. Yeah, I'm gonna go Ash. Yeah. So this is how I have her gun. So we have Blackbeard. Oh yeah, and if I'm talking too loud, if I'm talking too quiet, it's because somebody's sleeping in my house. But I'm just gonna talk quiet, like how I'm talking right now. If I talk too loud, they're gonna wake up. But yeah, so we have Thermite Sludge Capitale. I don't know what his name is. I don't know how to pronounce it. Blackbeard and I'm Ash. And if you guys don't know what Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege is, it's a game. It's like, it's the SWAT team. It's a, like, for example, they secure the area, hostage. And there's also find the bomb and drop the diffuser. So, yeah, it's like hostage and, yeah. It's kind of like, it's just a SWAT team technically, so. Okay, we found bomb B. I'm messing up my words. So they have a mute. They have a pulse. And they. I'm pretty sure that's a.
5 seconds to.
And, well, who is that? Oh, and then they have a castle. More jump circle. Okay. So, I have the diffuser. Why do I have the diffuser? I don't want to have the diffuser. Somebody pick up the diffuser. I can't get killed. I'm not gonna peek it. Guys, I'm gonna come through. Oh, no way. I can't get up there.
You have dropped the diffuser. The diffuser is now secured.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna break this. I'm gonna use my.
Be clear of the blast!
I might get killed easily because I'm not so good at this game.
You must recover the diffuser.
How did she kill me? Oh, who is that? Oh, smoke killed me. Guys, I just got killed by smoke. I hate, you guys, leave it down in the comment section below. If you guys hate when, if you guys have like a game that has guns, where if somebody goes up behind you and kills you, I hate that. He's on the left door. Oh my god. One out, four remaining. Okay, that was a good kill. That was a nice kill. He's Blackbeard. What he can do, he can put that little shield right there so people can't get a headshot on him. He just broke a. Yep.
Four eliminated all friendly.
Okay, so we lost the first round. Oh, that's how he killed. I hate when people go up behind you. I'm gonna be Doc this round. Hopefully, if they don't take Doc, Yay. So on Doc, I have this camo. His gun doesn't do that much damage. Oh my god, why is he being Tachanko? Oh well, hopefully we don't lose this round, because I don't want to 0 kills, 1 death, 1 assist. Oh well, at least I got an assist. So right now, I'm on. Oh, that, secure, I mean, Danny Loose 1, 2, 2, 3. That's my name on it. So I'm gonna reinforce these walls. Oh yeah, and when you're defending, you have to reinforce the walls. If you guys don't know, like, when if you guys are just like, if you guys don't know what this game is really about, that's what you have to do. If you're defending, that. If you guys do know about this game, well, then you guys should already know what to do. I'm not gonna shoot at them.
A bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
I'm gonna use this gun. So yeah, if you guys hear any background noise, try to ignore it, because there's being a little bit of background noise right now. Why are people shooting? There's no shooting. What?
Enemy controlled area. Leave now. Op 4, last operator standing.
That was my kill. Where is he?
Throwing frag.
Yay, we won.
Hostiles eliminated.
Oh my god, he almost missed that. We're attacking. I'm gonna be thermite this run. Hopefully nobody takes. I'm being thermite. I've actually only been playing this game for for a week and a half. It's pretty hard to get to level 20, because if you lose a game, you don't get up any levels. I mean, you might, but only but like a little bit. Right now, it's tied 1-1. We better win this round. Search for bombs. They're probably downstairs in the basement. I'm gonna check down there. Oh no, no, yep, no, no, never mind, no they're not. I hate when mute's there, cause mute, he makes your TV look like it's like crashing, like it's breaking. And then that little thing that he placed down is something that if your drone goes on it, your drone gets like it stops, like it doesn't work. I'm just saying this just for the people that don't know what Rainbow is like and that are brand new to it. And if you guys are brand new to my YouTube channel, make sure you guys do go to the subscribe button and turn on post notifications and like the video. And if you guys have any PlayStations, oh shoot, never mind. That's my own teammates. I don't know why I was thinking. Watch. Swapping mags. I saw somebody in there. Comment down below. Write that it was footsteps on the floor. Just write comment saying there was footsteps on
You located a bomb.
Oh my god, I'm scared. What? That's where they are. The bomb is on the bait. No. Okay. And oh yeah, and thermite. Remember? Oh wait, somebody spotted me. I'm not gonna get killed. I don't want to. I'm not gonna peek that, guys. So I'm gonna try to go from behind.
Four lines up,
better not be only me. Okay, good. It's not only me.
You have located a bomb.
Oh yay. Oh no. Come in, get me. Oh yay.
Eliminated.
That was a good one. At least I didn't die. I only got on the floor. Good job, Blackbeard. Who was that killed that? I'm pretty sure it was. Oh yeah, it was Jing R. And if you guys do enjoy my videos, I'm not good at English because I'm not fully English. I'm Hispanic, so I'm not the best at English. And you guys can tell that because my English isn't like good. So far we're doing good. We're doing 2-1. somebody in the other oh, we also have 5 kills. Who has our
bomb.
Team has more kills than them. Yeah, and Thermite, he can, when I reinforce the walls, he can, like, bomb, because this, you can't break this, like, if you guys see, look, you can break this. Yeah, but Thermite can break these, because you can't break these, like, and also Habana, Hibana, I'm pretty sure that's her name.
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised, down to 10 seconds.
Razor wire ready.
5 seconds left. Op 4 has located a bomb.
I'm mad scared that they're gonna sneak up behind. Again, I'm gonna place this barrier so they don't shoot me, because I'm gonna be right here waiting until they come in. I don't even know what I was shooting at.
Swapping mags!
I'm gonna get on the floor.
One friendly remaining.
Oh, what?
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Aww. Oh well, we better win this round. We have to. I'm pretty sure if we lose this round, then we lose a game. I'm gonna be Twitch. Twitch has a drone. You know how the drone that I was using before, when you first start, Twitch it can't shoot, but Twitch's drone can shoot. Yeah. So, we only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They have a lot of kills now.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
You see? Look, I can shoot. I'm pretty sure it takes 10 tasers to kill somebody. I've never killed anybody with her drone, but you can break up on your own teammate's
drone.
I've done it before because somebody killed me and my own team because they're dumb.
The drone has located a bomb.
They have yes, they have a mute. Don't
go
there, it's gonna break your drone.
The diffuser is now secured. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Deploying shock drone.
I'm throwing another shock drone because I'm gonna shock somebody. My drone better not glitch, even though they have helmet. Yes, it is gonna glitch. Oh my god, I stepped on a trap. Okay, I'm gonna go in now. I'm trying to break that window. I'm in very low health.
One op four remaining. Four eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Have 2 kills. That's not a lot of kills. Look how much kills people get. Once I got an ace, but an ace means that you get their whole team and you get 5 kills, which 5 is a whole team. And And I got 6 kills in total in all the game. 5 kills in one round and 1 kill in another round. But so this was it. This was only one gameplay. If you guys do want more, just leave a comment saying do more Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege or just Rainbow gameplays. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe. Turn on.